Greetings friends, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. As you all know, that as soon as March comes, all the businessmen start preparing to close the financial year. So today we will talk about that if you manage your business from Vyapar, then how easily you can close your financial year. Even if you are a wholesaler, distributor, reseller or any kind of service provider. So the first question comes that what is a close book and why should it be done? So close book is that accounting process by which you clear all the previous year's account balances such as payment and receipt accounts, expenses and income accounts. Make a fresh start by adjusting or clearing it. That is, starts a new year with new beginnings. Here we would also like to tell you that you should take special care of some of the things before close book in Vyapar, so that there is no mismatch or any problem in all your accounts balances. Like before you do close book, if you want, you can take a backup on Google Drive using the backup option. Apart from this, all open checks, open orders, unpaid or partially paid invoices or other transactions which are in open conditions, close them or check them, or you can close them according to the information, so that in the future any kind of confusion is not created. So now without any delay, let us learn how to close book in Vyapar. For this, you have to go to the utilities section in the left menu of the Vyapar software. On clicking on this section, you will see the option of close financial year. You have to click on close financial year, after which you will see two options on the next screen. First, restart transaction number, and the second is backup all data and start fresh. You can close book by using any one of these options. So let us learn how and why both these options are used. Restart transaction numbers. You all know that close book is used for a fresh start. But there are some businesses where, without closing the accounts completely, with new billings, yes, with only new billing numbers, a new and fresh start is done. That is, because of this all your accounts will continue without being closed. Your complete business details will remain as before. Only your invoices can be started with new beginning. So to do this, you have to use the restart transaction numbers option. So its advantage is that you can start a new year with same data. You can close the financial year in few seconds without wasting any time. And you will not need to go anywhere for previous year's information. So let's see how this option works. For this you will click on change prefixes button. Here for all the transactions including sale invoices, estimates or quotations, payment in, delivery invoice, sell order, purchase order, and new prefixes for credit notes. That is, there you will get an option to create a new series of invoice numbers. As an example, let's say in the previous year your invoice numbers started from 1 till 1326. So this time you have to create an invoice with a new prefix. For example, if you want that the invoice number should start from SR21-22/01. So here you have to enter SR21-2020 in the prefix box. So now here you must be wondering why we didn't type 1 in the last. We have not done that, because when you create invoice number will be generated automatically, which will be printed on your invoices. So whatever prefix you want to set before the so whatever prefix you want to set before the invoice number, only that you will enter here. So in this way you can enter or set invoice prefix of all transactions here and click on save button. So as you can see, we have set the prefixes of all the transactions according to their names, like EST21-2020 for estimates. Same way for delivery challan, payment in, sell order, purchase order and credit notes. You can set the prefix as you want and click on done button. Your prefixes will be updated successfully once you click on the done button. So now you can generate new invoices with new prefixes. As mentioned here also, that your data remains as it is in your company, and only the invoice prefixes are reset for new financial year after closing date. That is, whatever your data was, it will remain as it is. You can see your sale, your receivable payables, and everything is same on the screen. If we see the transactions, then your sale transactions and all the transactions will also be reflected in the existing company. But only your new invoice will be generated with a new invoice number. So let's now talk about the backup all data and start fresh option. This option is used to do proper close book, due to which all the account balances of your previous year are carried forward to the new financial year, and the previous year's data is saved as a backup, which if needed you can restore and use it to get information about previous year. So let's see how is this option going to work. For this you must first select the date on which you want to close your financial year. Generally, here 31st March of the current year is selected only. But here you can enter date according to you. But remember that by doing this all your account balances will be carried forward according to that date. So for now, here we are selecting 31st March 2021. Now you have to click on Start Fresh button. By doing this, Vyapar will show you a window so that you save your previous year's data carefully at any particular location in your system. Because once close book is done, there will be only your account balances with the current company. For old data, you have to use this backup only. After selecting the location, click on the Save button. Here you will get a confirmation window, which will tell that the close book is successful. And on clicking the OK button, the software will restart. So here you click on OK button. So as soon as the application is restarted, you will be able to see our previous year's data, such as sales, expenses, all closing balances including party balances and stock balances and stock value, has become this year's fresh opening balances. You will be able to see that our old transactions do not exist here, and now our billing will also start fresh. So as you can see that as soon as we click on the sale button, our invoice number will start again from number 1. So in this way you can easily start a fresh new year of your business with a new beginning by doing close financial year. Here we would also like to tell you, and we know that you would also like to know, what you have to do to check all your previous year's data. So let us tell you, as we said that as soon as you do close book, your current company will exist with a fresh start. But for old data, you have to go to backup and restore option. Here you have to click on restore backup, from where you will get the option to restore the saved data file back. You will select your backup file from the selected location and click on select option. By doing this, you will see that all the data of your previous year is back in the Vyapar application. Here you will see all the data in the sale invoice. In transactions, you will also get all the transactions. So here both your company now exist in Vyapar software. You can switch companies whenever you want. For this, click on the company option on the left corner and click on the change company option. Here you will be able to see our company, which was last year. We named it 2020 to 2021. But because this company has now been converted in the current year, then you will open this company. Here clicking on the company, you will go to rename company and will change the company name from 2020 to 2021 and 2022, so that in future you do not get confused between these companies and you would be able to do your transactions in the right company, and you will save it. So in the same way, following the same process, here we will open our old backup which you have restored, and we will also rename it. On renaming, you can see its name like this. which will make it easier for you to identify companies. And click on Save button. So as you see now, we are in previous year's data. To open the current company again, go to Change Company and select the company with 2021 and 2022. Now we can do all our transactions in this company and start new this year. So friends, in this video we saw that by using the Vyapar, it takes you less than 1 minute for close book. And at the same time, these two unique options of Vyapar gives you the opportunity to close the financial year according to your business needs. At the same time, it also saves your time. We hope you liked this video. If you need any Vyapar related information or if you are facing any kind of problems, then you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!